You're probably familiar with the term symbiosis. The word comes from the Greek sym, meaning together, and bios, meaning life. Symbiosis refers to different species living together in a close and usually long-term interaction that may benefit all parties or just one. The prefix endo means inner. Endosymbiosis is symbiosis in which one species lives inside the other. What you see here is an example of mutually beneficial endosymbiosis. The host and its single-celled residents help each other out. Even microbiologists would have trouble discerning just who we're looking at and who they call home. Want to take a guess? Here's a hint. To the hundreds of species swimming around in here, this is their entire world. These microbes are endemic to their host. In other words, they are species that exist nowhere else on Earth. Another hint, this host and its inhabitants are obligate symbionts, meaning they are entirely dependent on each other for survival. The species have co-evolved over time, optimizing their relationship to the point where they literally cannot live without each other. A final hint, this is an oxygen-free environment, and some of these organisms are fixing nitrogen. All will be revealed in an upcoming episode of Wonder Science TV, exploring the endosymbiotic relationship between these microbes and their mystery host. Guess who they are and how they're helping each other in the comments below. Make sure to like, share, and subscribe. Thanks for watching. Don't forget to keep wondering.